Welcome back. A Minnesota attorney is asking Governor Mark Dayton to push a statewide grand jury investigation into all Catholic dioceses in hopes of uncovering clergy sex abuse and alleged cover-ups by Catholic bishops. The director of communications for the Diocese of Fargo says the church has no tolerance for sexual abuse. Every employee within the church goes through a safe environment training and a background check.
We need to just be that much more vigilant and make sure that what we're doing here in the Fargo Diocese is what's best for everyone.
To learn more about the Diocese of Fargo's policy to prevent abuse, you can go to our website, valleynewslive.com. A vintage military plane crashed today in Minnesota. Emergency crews rushing to the scene in Blaine, which is north of Minneapolis. The plane crashed on the grounds of Anoka County's airport and burst into flames. Officials say two people driving by saw the crash, pulled over, and jumped the airport fence before pulling the pilot away from a burning aircraft. He was airlifted to the Hennepin County Medical Center, where he's listed in critical condition. No word on what caused the crash. Later on Valley News Live at 6, what the U.S. Deputy Secretary for Agriculture was doing in North Dakota today.
But next, we'll talk about weather, some severe thunderstorm potential as we head into the deep late night hours. Details are coming up right after this.